All I can say is Mohammed Bhai is a very smart guy. He's making hay while the sun shines. I think he's taking very bold steps to release his film at a time where theatres need it, and especially the industry needs it. And you know, these baby steps that everybody takes towards getting back to some kind of normalcy is excellent. Though I really wish him all the best. I hope his movie does well. I hope it pulls people to the theatre, and I'm sure it will. The trailers are looking very commercial, and I think people are looking forward to getting back to their theatres with their boyfriends, girlfriends, families. I don't know, but let's see. I hope families go back soon as well. Good initiative, yaar. What can I say? It's been a tough time for everybody. I think the whole industry is looking forward to getting back on their toes, and you know, especially all of us are really waiting to go back and see Hindi movies in the theatre. So yeah, it's just amazing to be here, and you know, amazing to see that sab log COVID se upar gaye hain, lekin fir bhi saavdhan rahiye. You know, I think that's important. Share hona zaruri hai, lekin saavdhani se.
Does the song
Sayuri
bring nostalgia to you?
Of course. I mean, you know, this is quintessential Bollywood stuff. Every time you hear just the word Sayuni, you know, it always rings a bell to all those melodious music compositions that were there before. And I think, you know, Mohammed Bhai's film out here, and Lucky's film out here is hitting the point as far as commercial cinema is concerned. You know, I think there's an element of that beautiful, you know, Indianness that we all came from while watching movies growing up, that is there in this film, and I wish the couple all the best. I think there's a lot of heart and soul, and you can see their youth is behind it. So good luck to them. And Mohammed Bhai, why aren't you in the film? Yeah,
no, I'm always behind the scenes.
Let's go film. You should be in the film.
Come, you alone to see the